Well, let's see how many F-bombs I give. Seriously, light. All right, change the battery.
Keep sucking it out of my hands.
I gotta try to pull it off to make sure I got the water pump lined up. What did I have up there? Of course you would be causing me trouble.
day today.
Calibrated elbow.
You think we could carve out a spot over in storage to put that tranny until that engine gets here?
Yeah.
Like I'm gonna make clean spot here.
I'm gonna make some room later when I go over to move the Gladiator project stuff.
Okay. I'll make you some room.
Found the long hole.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm horrible about looking at the thing. But this is a Massimo like you would buy at Orchard, or not Orchard, what do they call it? Tractor Supply. The illustrious crank position sensor went out. This thing's been stolen once, and maybe it needs to be stolen again. Because after we got it back from being stolen, and the guy abused it, tweaker, it never ran so good. But here we had our last snowstorm, and we decided we were going to put the snow plower on it. And, man. She died in the shop because crank trigger went out. But we were successful in scaring the snow away. So I guess that worked.